Part of a Sheboygan highway reopened overnight after a crash. The crash happened before 6 last night on the off-ramp from Interstate 43 to Highway 23. Officials say a semi overturned on the ramp. It was carrying about 40,000 pounds of cheese. The cheese had to be loaded onto another truck. The driver had minor injuries. He was cited for driving too fast for conditions and having an unsecured load. The ramp and one lane of Highway 23 were closed until about 11 last night.